we speak?
If you remember, my father had fallen ill. It was bad. An illness unknown to us. I offered to fetch the mage healer from the city, but my father refused. He insisted herbs were the only way to help him. You can guess what happened next. He was gone before the spring. I was devastated. In time, I grew to hate my father's philosophy and dedicated myself to healing through magic. It was a blind rejection of an entire field because I believed it failed my father. Because I blamed his death on his faith. The truth is, I traded one limiting perspective for another, but I wasn't ready to see that yet. That's a good place to stop for now. Those who adapt are not bound by circumstance.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
Do you feel more complete than when you started?
Bargain away, brother. Valhalla expects it. And that benefit's good to last. Done.
Valhalla returned you to your force last time.
Aye, brother. And this time I wasn't alone.
Were you attacked?
No, far from it. Apparently my Valhalla isn't the stuff of constant combat at all. The memories of mine it draws on are more interpersonal. To wit, I found myself reliving old times with my former crew of fairy folk. Cobweb, Mustard Seed, the whole pack of ne'er-do-wells. Such warm greetings for their old ringleader, like nearly a day had passed.
Sounds pleasant.
Rather was, to be honest. I remain suspicious, but if this process is doing something for you, I remain open to seeing what it has in mind for me. Could use some limited time assistance, couldn't we?
Right side, brother!
In one piece, brother.
Valhalla demands the willingness to embrace discomfort.
Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities.
Well done, sir.
Gunnar.
Use this. Seems like every obstacle is just a stepping stone to you. Back to my story.
Go ahead.
So, there I was, little Miss Brawl Magnet. If I wasn't starting the fight, I was the first one charging in to join it. Maybe it's something in the Asgard water, but seemed like there was always a fight to be had. I guess I needed the rush, something to keep me sharp, feeling alive. I was driven, without fear or frankly much sense, to hold me back. Got myself a bit of a reputation, and that ended up being a problem. This notorious bully I'd humiliated held on to a grudge and tried to track me down. Found out way too easily who I was and where I lived. Set out to teach me a lesson. We'll pick it up there when you progress further.
You wouldn't want to buy a slightly more hospitable environment. other! Behind you! Look out! Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
No shame in what just happened. It's all part of the process. Let's go again.
Learning is a lifelong journey, no mere destination. Take that to heart.
I'm seeing some wise investments here. I wouldn't say no to some short-time help. I believe your target's on the battlefield there. You needed. command. We should be free to move up to the next area now. Even a short-term advantage could pay off. At least you fell to one of the more challenging opponents. No shame there.